Hey, Swampanine, and today I'm going to be ranking every Pixar villain defeat by how crazy they are. Alright, so first is Sid from Toy Story. Also, I'm going to be using the pick.
Play nice.
We get it!
Yes! The toys! The toys are alive! Nice toys!
What's wrong, Sid?
Alright, so that was his defeat, and wasn't that crazy, but I put it at C2. Alright, next is unfortunately I didn't get a picture of him and I'll have to skip it.
Papa!
You think it's over?
No, I can explain!
All your little stunt did was buy them time!
No, please, Hopper!
I'll get more grasshoppers and be back next season, but you won't!
Well, what's this? Another one of your little bird tricks?
Yep!
Are there a bunch of little girls in this one, too? Hello, girls!
So that was Hoppers, and that was definitely one of the most S tier. I'm gonna wait until we've done all of them to do the most and least, and I gotta say this, I will not do ones that I've not watched the movie for. Alright, next is Stinky Pete.
Take that, space toy!
Hey! No one does that to my friend!
Your choice, Woody. You can go to Japan together or in pieces. If he fixed you once, he can fix you again.
Now get in the box! Never! Fine! Idiots! Children destroy toys! You'll all be ruined! Forgotten! Spending eternity rotting in some landfill!
Well, Stinky Pete, I think it's time you learned the true meaning of playtime. Right over there, guys!
No! No! No!
Last air, flight
813
from Point Richmond, now arriving at
8th Street. Look, Barbie, a big ugly man doll! Ooh, he needs a makeover.
Hi. You like Amy? She's an artist.
So that was Stinky Pete's. Not such a bad one. D. Maybe F. Yeah, F too. Wait, why am I opening this? Alright.
Welcome to Alf's Toy Barn. We've got the lowest prices in town. Everything for a buck.
Well, I guess crime doesn't pay.
A ride in the car.
Alright. That was... Oh yeah, I forgot I didn't make a picture for him. And I also didn't get Fungusaurus.
You stupid, pathetic waste! You've been number one for too long, Sullivan! Now your time is up! And don't worry, I'll take good care of the kid!
No!
She's not scared of you anymore. Looks like you're out of a job.
All right, come on, over to play. Let's see the old stuff here, pal. Come on now, chuck him, baby. Come,
please,
baby,
no,
come, baby.
No,
here's
no.
The pitch. And he is out of here.
Mama, now the gator got you in the house.
Now the gator? Give me that shovel. Come here. Oh.
Oh. Get him, Mama. Oh. Get that gator.
You'll have the child.
Didn't get one for Water Noose or the dentist. So I guess Dark. Wait. I also forgot to give Randall a rating. Alright. It's pretty bad. S tier. Why do we keep opening the jump dash?
In the head.
Go, Gil, go!
You see my hair! Gil.
Checkmate. Tell your dad. I said hi. Go get him.
Oh.
He did it!
I'm so happy. Is he gonna be okay, Gil?
Don't worry. All drains lead to the ocean.
Yeah, she got split with toilet water. That's not that good. Simicids. Not detail.
Why?
Not happy.
Syndrome.
This isn't the end of it! I will get your son eventually! I'll get your son!
Oh, no.
Come on, baby, bring it.
Now that was pretty bad. S tier. Why are a bunch of them S tier? No, Randall didn't die, so I'm gonna do A tier. Hang on.
Come on, baby, bring it out. Bring out the piston cup. Ka-chika, ka-chika. Yeah, now that's what I'm talking about. Hey, how come the only one celebrating is me, huh? Where are the girls? Bring on the confetti. Ow! Easy with the confetti. What's going on? Come on, snap some pictures. I gotta go sign my deal with Dynaco. Kachika, stay with me. Kachika. Come on, everybody. Ow! What's happening? Hey, this is the start of the chick era.
He did get pretty attacked when... The everyone threw things at him. So I'll say details. Why do I keep opening jump trash? No, I'm gonna change this. Change his rating to Z tier. Alright, Chef's gonna.
No, I can't believe.
Who cooks that ratatouille? I demand to know!
Alright. That was just gonna be basically got kidnapped. Alright. Peter. Auto. One. Alpha.
I will have many enjoyments from what I am about to do, Doug.
He wears the cone of shame!
Do not just continue sitting. What's that?
Listen, you dog! Sit!
Yes, Alpha!
Alpha? I am not Alpha. He is... Oh!
Fine, that was Alpha, but I didn't get a picture. Charles F.
I'm just gonna go off camera.
That was Charles Muntz. He fell and probably died. A tier. Actually, S tier. So I keep opening jam trajectories. It's annoying. Didn't get one for...
Cars, and I know who. Oh, wait, your manager.
Everybody down!
Hold your fire!
He can't disarm it. Mater, I don't know what you're doing, but stand down now.
This ain't nothing at all like radiator spray.
Mater, just cut to the chase.
Okay, it's him.
What? Me? You got to be crazy.
I figured it out when I realized y'all attached this ticking time bomb with Whitworth bolts. Same bolts that hold together that old British engine from the photograph. Holly, show that picture.
Okay.
And then I remembered what they say about old British engines. If there ain't no oil under them, there ain't no oil in them.
What is he talking about?
It was you leaking oil at the party in Japan. You just blamed it on me.
Electric cars don't use oil, you twit.
Then you're faking it. You didn't convert to no electric. We pop that hood, we gonna see that engine from that picture right there.
This lorry's crazy! He's gonna kill us all! Stay away!
But Sir Axelrod created the race, Mater. Why would he want to hurt anyone?
To make all and all look bad, so everybody go back to using oil. I mean, he said it himself with that disguised voice.
Disguised voice? What are you talking about? You're nuts, you are!
This is going nowhere fast. We really should go, Grandmother.
One moment. I'd like to see where this is going.
Mater, he created all in all.
Yeah, but what if he found that huge oil field just as the world was trying to find something else? What if he came up with all in all just to make alternative fuel look bad?
What if? You're basing this on a what if?
Okay, that's it.
Clear out.
Wait, somebody save me! The lorry's crazy! Keep away, you idiot!
Mater!
Mater!
Someone do something!
Drive away!
You're insane, you are! Deactivate!
The engine from the photo.
It's a perfect match.
How did the tow truck figure it out?
What? That was... Well, actually, why is he in F2? I'll put him in D2. He almost fell off the edge. Alright, I don't have one for you.
Don't take the loss too hard. You never belonged here anyway.
belong on a scare floor.
No one will remember you.
You're not scary.
Come on, Dig Dig!
That was Johnny Livingston 3. He lost a game. F2. Unfortunately, I couldn't find one for Thunderclap, so Anista did
actually... Lock in your electric rate for up to 25 years and save up to 50% as soon as you have...
Gatito!
And then you die.
All right, you got crushed by a giant bell twice. S2. Evelyn Devereaux.
And then you die.
I don't want to die.
Nobody does. Really? Not such a bad way to go.
Alright. Got launched out of a plane, then arrested. C2. I couldn't find one with a ghost dragon or Terry, so...
Oh, Marcy, your pathetic lives! Guido, Chicho.
I don't want spoilers for this movie, so... And I couldn't find one from Inglis, so... So... Not from Pixar.
Buzz Lightyear mission log. We've destroyed the Zerg ship and Zerg himself. Now I just have to catch up to the armadillo in order to...
Going somewhere?
Warning. Engine damage is catastrophic.
Buzz Lightyear mission log. I now have the crystal in my possession and can finally, at long last, finish the mission. I'm gonna go back and matter again, Buzz. And you? It will be like you were never here. So, prepare to die.
Not today, Zerg!
Alright. I was in Pursuit. Oh, wait. Blew up A2. Alright. I didn't do the ones I either couldn't find a video for, couldn't find a picture for, or never watched the movie. Alright, so, we have to decide who's the least. It's gotta be... Johnny Worthington III. He lost a game, and that's how he gets defeated. Most. I gotta say, this one's probably Hopper. Never watched A Bug's Life. I don't know why I did that one. And I know Finding Dory has like the giant squid, but there's no real like main villain, and that guy like did it. So I'd put the giant squid at S tier. Alright, this is my finished tier list. you guys can also go to this, and you can do this. I made this tier list, so go ahead, you can do this. You can make a video about this using this tier list. And anyway, that'll be it for today's episode. Until next time, we'll see you later. Peace.